Dreadheads and soon to be Dreadheads, welcome to How I Got My Dreads. Today is June 21st, so that means that Friday, the 19th, was my 1 year dreadiversary. So 2 days late for my birthday party, but oh well, what can I do? Anyway, yeah, this is it. So it's been a year now. I love my dreads more and more every day. And they're definitely maturing and changing all the time, which is great. So anyway, this month what I'll do is I'll give you a look around, do the spin around and everything, and then I'm going to do a bit of a montage of still pictures from day one, and let you see what that looks like, so you can see the progression all in one video, which is kind of cool. And also, I haven't had maintenance since just before Christmas, so it's now been 6 months since my maintenance. And as you can see, I've got lots of loose hairs and frizzies and so forth, and but I am going in for maintenance later this week, so I might do a quick video just to give you a look at what the dreads look like after maintenance. So this way you can kind of see before maintenance and then after maintenance. So it does look a bit different after maintenance, obviously a lot neater in that, but then it almost looks like day one again with the all the sectioning, the lines and everything. But that doesn't last too long, and it they settle back into the regular nicely felted up dreads shortly thereafter, which is good. So anyway, we'll do the spin around and let you see what they look like. Okay, there, yeah, you can see a fair amount of loose hair there. Definitely do need maintenance. But anyway, here we go. There you go. Those are my dreads at 1 year. Yeah, time flies by really quickly. But yeah, I do love the dreads, and have no intention of being without them for the foreseeable future. I keep rocking the dreads for as long as I can. Yeah, why not? It's kind of hard to imagine being without them. So anyway, yeah, so that's what they're like. And now I'll let you enjoy the progression of the still pics. Okay, so anyway, we'll talk to you again shortly. So have a good month, and ciao.